गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन द पोएम ब्रेव हार्ट्स। फर्स्ट आई विल रिसाइट द पोएम। ड्यू टू ब्रेव हार्ट्स, ब्रेव सोल्स, द ब्रेव एंड द बोल्ड, हु ब्रेव द एनिमी एंड ब्रेव द कोल्ड, वी अटेन्ड फ्रीडम। वॉट शुड वी डू टू रिटेन दिस फ्रीडम? टू रिमेन फ्री शुड बी आर गोल। टू रिमेन फ्री, फ्री शुड बी आर सोल्स। Free from the fears of doubt, free from reel or rout, free from the fear of loss, free from the fear of effect and cause, free to thank each one who made us free, each one who created history, let's remember each one who sacrificed his being to attain and retain our freedom. Now student, I will explain the poem stanza wise. Our first stanza is, due to brave hearts, brave souls, the brave and the bold, who braved the enemy and braved the cold, we attained freedom. What should we do to retain this freedom? Now student, in the first stanza, the poet says that only because of brave people we got our freedom. They fought or faced the enemies bravely and also faced the harsh weather or unpleasant conditions. Because of them, we got our freedom. So how can we keep our country safe from enemies? What should we do to keep our country safe from enemies? To remain free should be our goal. To remain free, free should be our souls. Free from the fear of doubt, free from reel or rout, free from the fears of loss, free from the fears of effect and cause. So in this stanza, the poet says that our main aim should be to keep our country free from all kinds of fears. We should be self-confident and should not be confused. We should be positive. We should be free from all the disturbances. We should be free from any kind of danger or pain. We must work for the best and not worry about the result. Free to thank each one who made us free, each one who created history. Let's remember each one who sacrificed his being to attain and retain our freedom. Now in this stanza, the poet says that we should have the liberty to be grateful to all those who sacrificed their lives and made our country free. The people who did something important and has not been done before and will be remembered for a long time. We must remember all those who sacrificed their life for our country and helped us to retain our freedom. So student, I hope you have understood the poem. I will send you the word meanings and question and answers. Thank you.